Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Memos, but above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.
A Senga is a sister to your father in a Ugandan setting. They are known to have great knowledge about marriage and providing a good guide for girls entering marriage. Who is a Senga to you?
It's a woman who gives me advice on how to go about with life, how to live positive.
To me, a Senga, I find out that there are ladies who help in upbringing up, most especially the girls.
Do you think if a girl gets a Senga's advice, she can never fail in marriage?
I don't agree with that, because now the way things are moving on.
The Sengas we have now are like, they're so jokey. They just joke around things. They pass behind. They don't tell you straight what is really happening in life.
Why do you think even if a girl receives a Senga's advice, she could still fail in marriage? If a Senga failed in their marriage, how well can they wish for their daughter to stay inside her marriage?
I think they do play their roles, because I normally see kwanjulas everywhere and all that stuff.
Saloon Talk presents former Miss Uganda 2008 and Bishop Samuel to take us through the main influence of a Senga in sustaining a relationship in marriage. Join the conversation online, Facebook, Urban Television, and Twitter at Urban TV Uganda.
Hi everyone, my name is Dora Mwima, Miss Uganda 2008-2009.
My name is Bishop Samuel.
I'm a proud mother of two lovely kids.
And I'm the ICD and database controller of NRM Secretariat.
I'm an interior director.
I like driving long distances.
Good evening, Uganda. A very, very warm welcome to you today. Thank you so much for allowing me into your living rooms. As always, as per usual, my beautiful, fabulous name is Judy Piana. I know I just said that. It's fabulous. It's good. And welcome to Saloon Talk, your ultimate entertainment center. So today I have an interesting show for you. Why? Because I have Bishop Samuel. Who is he, you ask? Well, he's an ICT and database controller. Did I get that right?
Yeah, got it.
Yeah, I know. Yes, you're wondering. But why is he on Saloon Talk? You're yet to find out. And I have a beauty queen, philanthropist, wife, mother. A beauty queen. And gorgeous, Dora Mwima.
Hey.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Confession, she's way gorgeous in person. And not sure that's a bad thing or a good thing. I don't know. But yeah, you're so pretty in person.
Thank you.
Do you agree, John?
I do.
Bishop Samuel. Should we use Bishop or Samuel?
Yeah, you gotta use Bishop.
Bishop
yeah,
is good.
That's my compound name.
So that's that name on your birth certificate?
Yeah, that's my compound name. Yeah, that's it.
Okay, cool. So you seem serious. You seem too serious. Do you laugh? Oh yeah, you laugh. And you said in your free time, or you like to do long drives?
Yeah, racing. Yeah. I like doing long drives actually, because sometimes they make me discover myself.
Mm.
Yeah, I know.
What's your favorite racing car, or race car actually, right now, at the moment? What do you love to play around with? What's the favorite toy you drive around now?
Actually, when the time comes on for me in my life, I think a Ferrari is number.
And in Kampala?
Oh, you're talking about here. Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah, because, of course, I had to ask about Kampala. We're here, right?
Roads, eh?
Yeah, but I mean, if SK Mbuga can do it, so can you, man. If you can drive it in the Kampala, on the Kampala
street.
True.
It's possible. Everything is possible in Kampala.
Yeah. So, Dora, you are so married, so pregnant. Yes.
Yeah.
How long have you been married?
3 years. We're actually making 3 years on 9th December. So, yeah.
So she says the way she does this, you know, the mother situation, the beauty queen situation, the philanthropist, and all the titles she comes with, it's Google. Google is everything. How do I? You've never, do you have a shang, okay, not a shangazi. You have a Senga?
No, I don't have a Senga. Sorry, I don't have a Senga.
And who has been, who's helped shape you into the woman you've become?
Okay, I wouldn't say I have a Senga, but I do have someone that we get to chit-chat and talk about these things. Mm-hmm. And I also have my mom. My mom is, especially from the time I became a mother myself, mm-hmm. she's been like my best friend. So every other time, I'm always like, mommy, this, blah, blah, blah. So yeah.
Bishop, what do you think? Why do you think beauty queens do not, most of the beauty queens are not married?
But I think they take their time usually. They take their time.
Ah.
Yeah, they just take their time.
They wait until the body is sagging and everything.
Yeah, and you see even the internet also is another problem actually.
It's
you
a know. Problem, it was a solution.
Yeah, it was a solution. But you see, even after the rains, I believe the internet has done actually a great job actually, you know, trying to, you know, make these beauty queens to be in the right direction, because even if somebody sincere comes, there's a problem here that at some point, these social media platforms
yes.
are not taken seriously.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
Because now I can't come because I don't have your contact. And then I'm like, hey, and then we start chatting. And you're like, no, these are Facebook guys.
Yes.
That's the thing here.
So they're discouraged by it.
Yeah, so by the time, you know, they get lots of messages and whatever. Even when
it gets to their head.
Yeah. So, and then, you know,
well.
It's pushing like, I think I'm wanted by everyone. But you're supposed to be wanted by only one person. So
yeah.
They take their time. They take your time usually.
I mean, for a woman, it's not only beauty queens for a woman. I mean, once so many men are pursuing you, you feel like you're in the prime of your years, like you feel like this is it.
The picky punky,
yes,
like
yes. You're like, I mean, there's John, there's Paul, there's Bishop, there's Prince. You're like, we'll see. Let's see who will be at the end of the race.
Also priorities. What do you prioritize?
But then that's the thing. They're not still. Then we don't see them anywhere. They're not doing anything that we know about. Okay. So you would think if she's not being a beauty queen on TV or on social media or anywhere, as she's not taking modeling deals.
I wouldn't really blame it on them, because the passion was there, or the zeal was there for them to get into the competition in the first place. So they really wanted it. But it's that 15 minutes of fame, that 1 year that they should be using to do something else.
They should bank on it a lot.
Yeah, to make sure that they leave a legacy which they are going to be known, you know, forever for. Not just, that Miss Uganda, you know.
There's so many men that believe that it's okay for a man to cheat. He might not have cheated yet, but there's so many, many, many men that believe that.
Many men are also starting to believe this. I've seen it on a lot of forums where women are like, side dish, side hand, side what?
And
it's okay.
Want to be side
it's fine.
Fine, which is not.
Yes. So in certain aspects, men are the same.
In side dishes, no, not everybody wants to have side dishes.
Also,
really.
You don't want to have a side dish.
Why would I? I don't have time for my own self. Why would I be having side dishes? I will lose all of you because of time. Because even this side dish, and I'm telling you, side dishes even need more time than even official wives.
Also, you're saying out of
trust
experience?
Me. Yeah, I'm saying out of the world I live in. Out of the world I live in. Can I tell you this? Mm. So, I mean, I respect women, and every man should respect a woman, actually. You know, when girls love, they're in love. That is it.
Mm.
When they hate.
So, is there any woman that is in love with you at the moment?
Why not? But I'm still chilling, like I say. I'm still chilling.
You're still chilling.
Yeah, I'm still chilling.
Okay, Bishop is still chilling because he feels like, man, this wife and girlfriend situation is just too much work. Do you need a singer to shape you morally as you grow, especially for the women? Do you need a singer to get you ready for marriage? You you can tweet me at Jadithiana, J-E-D-H-I-A-N-A. And just so you know, we're here at J&J Saloon and Spice, where I'm getting my hair done. In case you have human hair and you have a closure and you're wondering, where can I do it? Well, check this out. These guys are good. So, Ntinda Complex opposite St. Luke's Church. We'll be back.
Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Mammos, but above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.